go to see. There are happy people, happy workers. Could you please say something? What are you doing here? What kind of carvings?
Chair, rocking chair.
Ah, chairs, yeah. And even tables.
Tables, dining table.
Dining table.
Garden table.
It's my work.
Ah, it's your work.
Yeah. So down, gallery, showroom.
Aha.
It's more profitable.
Aha.
Yeah.
Oh, no, there.
There.
This is camera? Video camera?
Oh, wow.
Polishing. Yeah. Do you use some oil?
Yes.
Or wax?
Yes.
Yes.
Beeswax.
Bees. Aha. Oh, yes. Yeah, I know this. Yeah. Yeah. Mehiläis vaha. How to make colors?
Yes. Is this the same method, Sigiriya, Dambulla? They used long ago?
Ah, that's yeah, I have been in Sigiriya.
Yeah, yeah. Hot pot.
Could you say once again, what's the name of this tree?
Patangi.
Patangi.
Patangi. Patangi. Patangi. I show you the Patangi. We call this rainbow wood as well. See?
Oh,
we can change these colors from very simple things. For example, this is iron.
Yes.
Metal, just ordinary iron.
Oh,
oh. We call this magic wood as well.
Yes, this is magic.
Lime?
Lime?
Can you guess what will be?
Green.
Green.
No, yellow.
Is this the method long ago Buddhist monks used to dye their robes?
How do you get green?
I show you. We have two ways to take green. And this is chalk powder. Calcium carbonate. Chalk?
Yep.
Okay. Can you guess this?
Blue. This is really magic.
That's why I show you. And you can see, if you boil this one 20 minutes time,
yeah,
you can get blue, see? You have to boil.
Yes.
Change.
Yes.
And these are the basic colors. You can mix each other, red and yellow, blue and yellow. You can get green. And we can get green also from the tree leaves. These tree leaves, you can blend and you can take the juice. It's natural green color. Then after this we add bee honey, egg yolk, special clay there, you know. Mix and make him paste. Then we are painting. This is natural colors. See, you can see the difference.
So, and
this is from
it lasts forever.
Lasts forever. Those are the good examples. See, Giri Dambulla, built in 1st century BC. Paint are still remaining because they paint made from this. From this we have to paint 5-6 times because it absorbs the wood. You can see the difference. See, this is chemical colors, artificial. It shine.
Oh.
I think you will like this. That's why I show you.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And he's using natural colors over there.
Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, before.
Not only mask, we paint furniture, everything from this. But this wood is very difficult to find. Very rare. Number of people knows where this tree grows.
Ah, it's growing in hidden places.
Yeah. See, this is the name. If you want, you can see.
This is the name of the tree.
Patenque.